The effect of the law is obvious and direct. Violence has dropped significantly. Advocacy of Hong Kong independence subsides. People arrested for offenses in public order incidents have dropped by 50% in 5 months. Stability and order have been restored. People have returned to their normal life.